Wow, cool, man. I'm glad you take me to this spot. I poured hand sanitizer in it. Almost passed out. Oh yeah. Couple kids on it. Dude.
Well, good to have you out, Caspian.
Absolutely. I want to try and have some more extensions and shit like that, but...
I'm going to move my car up a little bit so I can... Okay. All right, thanks a lot, man. Yeah. It was because you said that. Otherwise, I would have never done it. And I would have probably...
Dude, I remember that night you were looking at me, you were like, fuck it, man, I don't even care, I'll go to jail.
Yeah.
And I was like, oh, dude. You're like really close.
I know. Fuck. Yeah, it's like, that could have been the difference between me doing it a couple months and getting out.
I'm really stoked on it, man.
Hell yeah. That 3D turned out good, too.
Yeah, I gave it some weight. I wish I had better colors. The colors really, you know, but oh well.
Hey, worked well, guy. Oh, I just left him to see if there's any. There's just always people wandering down.
Instagram, and I just hit it to link to Facebook, but I don't even ever go on there, right?
Yeah.
You compete here, dude. It's fucking nuts.
This is really cool.